kicks on. And Lewandowski in the thick of things. Oh,